So I seen this white fawn next to this busy highway. I'm taking the corn planter back home and plant some corn. And I noticed this little guy. You can see the faint spots on its back. The mom obviously has it hid next to that busy highway here, away from predators. The white deer continue to spread in our county here in central Wisconsin. I'm sure this one will be eating corn at my place come this fall.